Welcome to another Tech Vid. Today, you'll learn how to integrate Microsoft 365 with Sophos Central. Let's dive in. This is a free integration for Sophos MDR and XDR customers, and once set up, allows alerts to be sent directly to Sophos, allowing for faster identification, analysis, and response to potential security incidents. Today, you'll learn how to set up the Microsoft Office 365 Management Activity API and configure Microsoft 365 Response Actions, which lets you address detected issues from inside Sophos Central. Then, you'll integrate the Microsoft Graph Security Legacy and V2 API instances. These generate detections and enrich investigations, helping you respond to events in your Microsoft estate. We recommend integrating both APIs and running them together until Microsoft confirms the legacy version's end of life. Before starting, you must be an M365 administrator, and auditing must be turned on in M365. If you haven't enabled this before, you'll learn how to do this in the first step. In addition, make sure you have access to Microsoft Defender XDR features. The detections generated depend on your license. An E5 license and E5 security add-on generates the most detections. Meanwhile, lower-level licenses generate fewer detections and are less likely to trigger cases for investigation. Refer to the linked documentation for more details. Let's get started. In Sophos Central, go to Threat Analysis Center Marketplace. Find the Microsoft Office 365 Management Activity API and click the tile. If this is your first time integrating a product, you're prompted to add your domain and IP address information in Sophos Central. Click Next. Open internal IP ranges and add your relevant IP addresses. Then add in your internal domains. Click Save when you're done. Return to the Marketplace and click the Office 365 Management Activity tile once again. Click Add Configuration. As mentioned earlier, for the integration to work, auditing must be turned on. Click Turn on Microsoft 365 Auditing. This will bring you to Microsoft Purview. If auditing is not enabled, you'll see a banner to start recording user and admin activity. Click this to turn on auditing. Now return to Sophos Central. Click Save and Continue. Then proceed. You'll now sign into your account and accept the two permission requests to create the app. You'll see a confirmation once the connection has been established. And now the new integration is visible in the list. You'll also be able to run queries on the audit data. Go to Live Discover and find the new Microsoft 365 category. Note, it can take up to 12 hours for audit log data to appear after you've enabled auditing. In addition, Microsoft doesn't guarantee events are recorded in audit logs within a specific time frame. As a result, Sophos occasionally experiences delays in getting the audit logs of MDR and XDR customers. Lastly, go to your Microsoft Azure portal. Search for Enterprise Applications and click on it. This lists all available enterprise apps. Search for Office 365 Management APIs. You can locate this quickly by setting the application type to Microsoft Apps or simply use the search. Click on it to view its details. Go to Manage, Properties. Ensure that Enabled for Users to Sign In is set to Yes. Save the changes if needed. Next, I'll configure M365 response actions. Note that you can only configure a response actions integration for one M365 environment, so we recommend choosing your primary or largest environment. In the Sophos Central Marketplace, find the Microsoft 365 response actions tile and click on it. Click Add Configuration. Enter the integration name. A description is optional. Click Save and Continue. Then, continue to start adding the app. Like the previous step, you'll need to sign in to your M365 account and accept the two permission requests to create an app in Sophos Central. Once done, you'll see a confirmation. The new integration is set up and now appears in the list. Next, integrate the Microsoft Graph Security APIs. This adds alerts to the Sophos Data Lake and lets you query Microsoft Graph data with Sophos Live Discover. Once again, the data we ingest depends on your specific Microsoft license. Refer to the linked documentation for further information. Let's start integrating the legacy API. In the Sophos Central Marketplace, find the Microsoft Graph Security API and click the tile. Click Add Configuration. Enter a name for the integration. A description is optional. Click Save and Continue, then Continue. Like you've done for the other integrations, sign in to your M365 account and accept the two permission requests to create the app. Once done, you'll see a confirmation. The new integration is set up and appears in the list. Return to the marketplace. This time, look for the Microsoft Graph Security V2 API and click on it. Repeat the same steps to add this integration. Once done, you'll see a confirmation. The Graph Security V2 API is set up and appears in the list. If this is your first integration using MS Graph Alerts and Incidents, you might need to provision the alert service with Microsoft Defender to avoid authorization issues. Refer to the linked documentation for further information. After about 5 minutes, the Microsoft app synchronizes Sophos Data Lake with Microsoft Graph Security for the first time. Microsoft 365 is now integrated with Sophos Central. I hope you found this useful. The relevant documentation and other comprehensive resources for this tech vid are linked in the video description. Join the Sophos community to stay up to date with our products, ask questions, and get answers from Sophos experts. And go to Sophos Tech Vids for more expert tutorials to help you maximize your products and stay secure. See you next time.